Well, hi there, I'm Alok. Now today I'm going to fit these two brackets here on this ceiling here, this way. One here.
And that will be for?
For these sleeves here. These reels of sleeves. The day since I've got these, they have been lying somewhere, sometime on the chair, sometime on the counter. So I devised a system, a T-shaped rack system, which I can mount it on the ceiling or on the wall. So I'll just start measuring and start drilling the holes, and I'll be dropping in some anchor fasteners and fitting these T's with the help of those. These are 10 mm anchor fasteners, which I got from the hardware store for 10 rupees. I got one extra. Lol, I found my old drill bit. I just bought a drill bit and fitted a new one.
It was there. That's called.
Give it back to the hardware store.
That's called.
I won't use it now.
Marfilo. That's a Marfilo.
Pause it. Stop. Be using this tape measure to measure equal distances. Suppose I'm fitting this one at a distance, so I can't put it across anyway. It has to be parallel to the wall. So I'll be measuring and then fitting it. So let's go ahead. I'm selecting, I'm keeping some 6 inches away. If I position first T 6 inch from the wall, then my light will be blocked from this tube light. So then in that case I have to extend the power wire for the tube and move it this way so that the light will fall this way.
Some parallax error. That was fine, but
this is not covered by any
mark. 3 from down here. Is it 48 or not?
Yes.
Glasses and yes.
One of them.
Those are more suitable.
Better.
You two wear glasses.
It's okay, I haven't got to watch.
Yes, I'm a new two glasses. I'm because you're assisting me.
I haven't been so.
I don't want any comments. No safety glasses, dude.
Oh yes, sir. Danger.
The safety office. Yeah, what for you is not for you.
Working. I think I will stay like that.
इन कैश नहीं है
नहीं
है
कितनी है
26
ठीक है 26 ही जा रहा
हां
कितनी है कैसे कॉस्ट की है
₹5 मीटर
ठीक है
Running.
See, now I'm getting at least 20 mm clearance. The anchor is 20 mm out now. Now I can hammer the pin into place. I need a nose pliers.
Nose pliers, wait. Take two.
Doing on ceiling, that's fine.
Okay, so let's come down, maybe.
Should I have a big hammer?
Done.
Check it. Ah, yes.
Glasses.
And let's see how you people are looking or what the heck.
Yes.
Well,
you've got a new cameraman. Yes.
No.
Camera woman. Nice and tight. Now finally I'll tighten these ones too. Later on the range. Yes, perfect tight. I have rounded off the corners so that no hands or foreheads get cut.
You'll track a line. You'll track a line then.
Oh, I was losing balance.
Yes.
Thank you. fitted the third anchor also.
Take your breath. Asking man.
No sir. हाँ नहीं 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 वो नहीं है कुछ भी नहीं है सर नहीं उसका कुछ भी सामान नहीं है कुछ नहीं कुछ नहीं कुछ नहीं वो आइटम केस में कुछ भी नहीं है नहीं कोई सप्लायर ही नहीं है उसका हम लोग तो हमारा कांटेक्ट चाइना तक भी है
Because they are little
leaning.
Off change, please.
Okay.
Very
again, the same thing.
I put it on the stool.
This side. I'll jump first.
Good. You have to change.
Yes.
Char wale ko aata hai sir four link. Hello, कौन से लगी
है? ये बड़ी बैटरी नहीं है.
मेरे घर पे मेरी LED कनेक्ट नहीं.
Not stress your
पानी का सेट लेके सेट बंद है सर सेट नहीं वो 15 या 16 पानी
ओके
वी हैव फिनिश्ड इंस्टॉलिंग द रैक फॉर द हीट स्प्रिंग स्लीव्स सो नाउ व्हेन अ कस्टमर वॉक्स इन इट विल बी वेरी इजी फॉर अस टू ऑफर स्लीव्स टू अ कस्टमर सपोज इफ द कस्टमर आस्क्ड आफ्टर सीइंग The chart here, we have the heat shrink sleeve size chart here. So the customer, when he sees the size and he orders the size, it's very fast for us to unreel and then give service and cut as per his demand. One thing we have to take care of is to keep always the sleeves rolls always coiled up no loose strands will be hanging as it will be an inconvenience for me or the customer or both so this is a good practice if you like it you can build your own you can even mount this rack on the wall wherever you like it so Do comment or share or like my video and make your own. Thanks for now. Bye. Happy building.